So here's the steam table for keeping the food warm. These are the chafing dishes. And usually, let's see, you put ice or water under here because there's heat. So you gotta, you know, can't burn the pans. And here's the griddle. But this is where you do the cooking. It's a two burner. And it looks like there's a door down here. Let's see. Okay, that's where the post is. It's like a storage area maybe underneath.